Hey upperclassmen, listen up. Do you remember what you looked like when you were a kid? I unfortunately do. But see, pictures like these could get you into the yearbook, and this is how.
We are doing a then and now page, so all you have to do is submit an old picture of yourself or of you and your friends, and submit a current picture with the same people. Heck, you can even recreate it if you want to, like these pictures up here right now. Submit them to thenandnow@dpnews.org for your chance to be in the yearbook. Thank you.